we will witness an exciting race in Chicago. The five lights will soon be on, so let's switch our attention to the grid.